The farm Upinngil has been in existence since the late 1980s, and I've been working with the farm since 2012 with my wife, Sorrel Hatch. We primarily are known for strawberries and for a small dairy herd, and we sell fresh milk, about 50 gallons a day out of our farm store. And then recently we started growing grains and baking with them, so we bake bread. We were living in what we call the farmhouse attached to the farm store and to the dairy barn. It became more challenging to separate our family from the business. My wife had the idea to be off-grid and to try to build a house and live with our family using as few petroleum products as possible. What really sold me on getting the components from altE was the battery system, their kilovolt battery system. When you're looking at all the choices that are out there, buying components from a store like the altE store that is also designed and manufactured the battery. I don't know, that just to me kind of made sense. The main thing I learned was that I could talk to someone on the phone at altE with any question and not feel stupid, and they were able to answer everything.
Isaac was great. He had done his homework, and so working with him was a lot of fun. With Isaac, a lot of it was just, they knew what they wanted, and it was just a question of making sure that the system would produce year round, because December is usually the worst time of year, so we have to make sure the system works now as opposed to May or June when there's lots and lots of sun.
It was very clear when I spoke on the phone with Adam that he knew way more than I was ever gonna know about how all of the components worked. And so he was able to help me out very patiently over the phone, working out exactly how all my parts would fit together, and gave me the confidence that, yeah, he and I together could install the system. The reason I would recommend altE is mainly because of their ease of interaction over the phone and their technical advice that they are able to give even long before you're at the point of actually purchasing something, when you're just checking it out.